This time we are talking about use of under. Under is used to show the location of objects. Okay? The location of object, a cat is under a cot. This is allocation. A dog is under a table. A baby is under a fan. A toy is under a table. Under a table. A rat is under a bed. The rat is under a bed. A jug is under a chair. A dustbin is under a table. A man is under a tree. A cobbler is under a tree. A watch, this is a watch. A watch is under a lamp. A man is under a shelter.